Hello viewers, I am Rakib. In this lesson, I will discuss about type tool in Photoshop. We have a Photoshop document opened and we want to insert text using the type tool. And we will go to the type tool and select horizontal type tool and click here once. That will allow us to type. We will type to Photoshop. After typing, we can select it using Ctrl A and we can increase its font from here. Let's choose 48 or let's choose 30. You can move this text using the move tool like this. You can also transform this text. Press Ctrl T and hold shift to decrease the size and place it like this. Press enter from your keyboard. You can also align this text with the background. To do that, when the text layer is selected, you can hold shift and press the layer that is behind, and the both layers will be selected. And then you can go to the vertical and horizontal alignment. Let's align this text to center. So you can also change the font of this text from here. And let's see the vertical type tool. You can type vertically using this tool. Let's type random. And you can see our text is out of the canvas. We can select it pressing Ctrl A. And let's decrease the size of the font. 14, 18. I think that will be good. Let's choose the font for it. And you can also change this color from here. So that's for horizontal and vertical type tool. And you can also select your area for typing. Like, let's copy some text first. We want to insert our text here in this area, so we can select the horizontal type tool and first we will select the area like this. So when I release the button, it has made the selection like this, and now if I press Ctrl V, that will paste it. And in the lower right, you can see a different square shape, and inside it has four squares, and that indicates we have some more text inside, but it can't show it. So we have to decrease the font size. So 7.5 is good. We'll keep it. Let's change the font. Let's change the color as well. Click here to set the foreground color as black and deselect. So in this way you can select your area for typing. And one more thing is the horizontal type mask tool. So we'll select it and we'll go to another document, which is here. Let's click here once and we will type footer. Let's select it with Ctrl A and increase its size to 60. And actually it will not create text, it will make selection with this, with that text. If you zoom in, you will see everything masked excepting our text area, and this area will be converted to selection when we will deselect the type tool. You can press and hold Ctrl and change the positioning of the text like this, and whenever the positioning is done, then you can release the button and you will see we have got selection instead of text. So now we can use this selection for our work. Like we can copy from here and paste it here like this. So we have used this text to make the selection and copied background of that image and pasted it here as a graphic, not as a text. So let's click Ctrl T and decrease its size and put it here. So one last thing, that is the heading of this text, which is this one. Again, choose the horizontal type tool. Let's decrease its size. Let's choose the font. So currently we have this text here, but we will hold Ctrl and click here for once. That will make selection of this text, and we will uncheck this and create a new layer. And now we can apply gradient here in this selection. So our gradient colors are set. We will just use it and drag it like this, and that will create a gradient of that selection. So in this way you can apply gradient in your text, but you can see we have the text layer here as editable format, but we have unchecked this, but we keep it in the Photoshop document as a backup, and we have our gradient in this new layer. So in this way you can type text in your Photoshop document using type tool. So thanks for watching this video. In the next lesson I will discuss about layer style. So hope to see you guys in the next lesson. Thank you.